Wow, I think viewers, that's a beautiful work done. What do you all think? And it's purely done with crayon. Hi, Anisha.
Hi.
Are you all set to do?
Yeah.
Can you show us a picture of what we are going to make today? All right, that's what Anisha is going to make. Can we take a close-up of that? Can we have a closer look to that? The entire thing is made with oil pastels only. Seriously? So let's go for it. Viewers, I hope you have everything ready. In case...
Yes.
Okay. There were certain questions which had popped up when we put this. Anisha, in case we don't have a masking tape, what do we do?
You can even take a normal tape.
Okay. And in case if somebody does not have a correction pen, then?
You can even use a whitener or a fiber pen.
And suppose if somebody doesn't have that, then?
Oil pastel.
Oil pastel. So, Ridhi, you can also use an oil pastel. Yes? Or can they use a paint, they are asking, instead of a whitener?
Alicia?
Can they use a white paint instead of a whitener?
No, they can.
Yeah, but you need to be careful.
Okay, then you need to be very careful. Instead, you can use a white crayon, right?
Yeah, that's better.
Okay. And so Anisha had also said HB pencil. Which HB pencil would you like viewers to use, Anisha?
8HB.
8HB. But suppose if somebody does not have an 8HB, then?
You can use a black crayon.
All right. Viewers, I hope all of you have everything ready. I'm going to switch off commenting so that Anisha can begin. Okay, Anisha, let's go.
First, we need to mask the tape like this from all the borders. Like this. Then we'll take light blue color.
All the four sides.
Okay, light blue color, yes.
We'll color it like a bit lightly so that when we blend, it comes nice color. So we need to color it like this in the middle.
Okay, so in the middle she's drawn two lines and she's coloring in the middle.
Yeah.
Is it direction specific? Do you have to do it in one direction?
Yeah, so that the color when we blend it comes nice in one direction.
Okay.
Now we'll take cerulean blue.
So everyone, you have to know these are the simple drawings that you all can do in your fun time. And that's why Anisha is showing it to us, which is so simply done, but it looks so beautiful.
Now we'll do Prussian blue, the darkest, not the darkest, after ultramarine. Now we'll do Prussian blue.
Okay. So we have done shades of blue here. We've used three shades.
Now we'll take a tissue and start blending our drawing. The whole thing. So first we'll start from the cerulean blue.
Okay, so tissue or a cotton and start blending it. So are you blending all the colors with each other also or only one color at a time?
Only you can just mix it. First you need to do one color and then you can mix it with the upper one.
Okay, so now she's mixing all the colors. She's blending each other in the other.
Ready. Mine is ready.
Okay, can we see a closer look of that please?
I'm taking HB pencil. You can even use a crayon. Now we need to draw two lines
in the middle of them.
Okay, this can be done with a black crayon in case you don't have an HB pencil.
Yeah, in the middle of this. We need to draw in the middle. Next, we'll
where have you drawn it? Okay, you've drawn it on the second color, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can draw as per you want, in which shade.
All right.
So then we'll draw two pegs. First, we'll draw two small lines in the middle. Separately.
Okay.
And then two pegs like this.
Can you give us a closer look of that? Can you zoom in a bit? Yes, just keep it zoomed like this so it's easier for everybody to see it. Yes.
And now over here we'll just draw a circle so that the fact comes that this is the backbone.
This is the
backbone. So we'll draw only the circle.
Okay. We can't see it. We can't see it. Yes. Much better.
Now we'll fill it like this. You can even use a crayon, a black crayon, but I'm using this. You can even use a crayon.
Can you show a part with the black crayon also to us?
Yeah, over here I've done it.
Yeah, but can you color that entire part with the crayon so whoever wants to see with the crayon can do?
Yeah.
You can finish your, yeah, you can do it over here also. So anybody who does not have an 8 HB pencil, please color it with a black crayon and Aisha is showing how. It is going to give the same effect. You just have to be careful of not smudging it with the blue.
Now we'll draw the circle, a bit circle, and now drawn like this.
Okay.
Now you can use a scale, but I am not. Now we need to draw lines. Vertical lines.
Okay. So she's drawn a semicircle and she's drawing vertical lines on top.
Like this.
Yes, like that. Equidistant vertical lines is what she's drawing. You can use a ruler. Anisha is not using one.
Now I'm done. We can wait for them. Now we'll make a circle here for the moon. From the pole, we'll take a half circle. Where it looks like the
white color.
Now we use a white fiber pen or whatever whitener you can use, whatever.
Okay.
You can use a crayon thing for like this.
Okay, so you can either do it with a correction pen, white fiber pen, or with the crayons. With the white fiber pen, okay, now after you're doing it, I realize it why you said it. It's brighter.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
It gives the brighter.
So we're doing stars and she's drawn a nice moon with the white crayon.
You can draw a line if you want for the shape, the reflection. We'll draw the line of this pole. with the pen. You can even draw a boat if you want. It's not compulsory. I'm not drawing it. But you can draw if you want. And now we'll just shade in the background. Over here.
That's the shadow of the bridge?
Yeah. You can even draw a ship, but I'm not.
Okay. So you can decorate it with your own imagination, is it?
Yeah. Small like this, and then you can just share it.
I think that was brilliant. Are you gonna remove the masking tape and show it to us?
Yeah.
You're done with it?
I'm done.
I think it was hardly any time, and it's such a beautiful artwork. What do y'all think? Wow, I think viewers, that's a beautiful work done. What do you all think? And it's purely done with crayon. So you all can actually do it, and it hardly took Anisha any time. Anisha, thank you so much for being here and for making this wonderful drawing for us. I hope you enjoyed teaching everybody. And I hope viewers, you enjoyed learning it.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Anisha. Thank you so much. And everybody, I'm hoping to see you all tomorrow for this lovely naan khatai baking session with our 5-year-old baker. Yeah. And also, we are coming up with a fun summer camp by kids for kids next week. Stay tuned. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.